I'm Michael Calzadilla, and I will discover new insights into our galactic origins. When I was little, I was obsessed with NASA, and I wanted to be an astronaut. Just watching through documentaries on Discovery or Science Channel on TV, and you see this thing called a black hole, and you're like, wait, what is that? I'm the first person in my family to go to college. I started off as a pre-med student. One of the prerequisites for, you know, my degree was to take a general physics class. I met my future advisor. He recommended that I look into these things called REUs, which are research experience for undergraduates that are funded by the National Science Foundation. So there are these 10 to 12 week paid internships during the summers that you get to go do research and try it out, see if you like research or not. I went to the Harvard Smithsonian Center for Astrophysics, and there I studied these things called active galactic nuclei. They're black holes that are at the center of every galaxy, and they're really active. They're actively feeding. And so I studied the gaseous environments. Essentially, it's the diet of black holes. In my second summer, I went to work at the MIT Haystack Observatory. There's a collaboration called the Event Horizon Telescope. You can connect a bunch of them, so you can take one telescope on this side of the country and on the other side of the country and link them together. So essentially, you have a telescope that's the size of our country. One of the nice things about USF is that since it's relatively young, you have a lot of room to make your mark. What I did after my REU at MIT, I decided to bring a telescope here and kind of put a spotlight on the physics department on USF and show what students are capable of. And so I went to the College of Arts and Sciences. I started building it with a few other students. I went and asked students from electrical engineering and mechanical engineering and computer science. Projects are getting bigger and bigger, so we need bigger and bigger task forces, bigger groups of people working on these things. Before I came here, before I came to USF, I had never left the state of Florida. But since then, I've been to 7 different countries already. They even gave me a scholarship to travel to Germany, and it really broadened my horizons in a way that, you know, you can't just be in a classroom and read about something if you have to go experience it. I really couldn't have done it without the help of some people here in the physics department and the honors college and Office of National Scholarships especially. It's really opened the universe to me, and I'm studying all these things that are on the frontier of our current understanding. There's so many things left to uncover in astrophysics. You know, we have dark matter and dark energy that make up literally more than 90% of the universe, but we don't know what they are. I would say to really read widely and really know what your passions are. You will not regret following your passion. I'm Michael Calzadilla, and I'm proud to be a Bull.